everybody, welcome back to Proactive Vancouver. I'm Steve Darling, and joining me now is Craig Goodwin, the CEO of Naturally Splendid. And Craig, it's great to talk to you under these trying times, but thanks for taking the time to talk to us.
Well, it's great to be back with you, Steve, and I do wish it was under better circumstances.
Yeah, we wanted to talk to you a little bit about, because there's been a lot of talk over the last little while everyone's dealing with COVID-19, about the food supply chain. And a lot of, we've seen people going to stores and trying to buy as much as they can and hoarding, and obviously people are not trying to do that. The food supply chain is in good shape. And I wanted to bring you on as someone who provides that, because Naturally Splendid does obviously contribute to the food chain. So before we get into the food chain itself, why don't you just give everyone an idea of what just a quick synopsis of the company?
Oh, absolutely. I'd love to. So Naturally Splendid, as you know, has been around since 2013. We started off with a hemp nutrition concept, and we've expanded that to create nutritious plant-based bars and bites. We support Canadian industry and Canadian farmers. A lot of our ingredients come from Canadian farms, but we're really focused on delivering nutrition. We have what is called a safe quality food level 2 certified food manufacturing facility. And it's important at the best of at any time, quite frankly, but given the circumstances of right now, SQF level 2 facilities operate under some pretty strict standard operating procedures, SOPs. So our employees are used to working under strict conditions. Of course, we've had to increase SOPs right now. We take extra measures the way our people enter the plant. This is all in an effort to deliver safe food all the time, but especially under these very trying conditions.
Let's talk about the supply chain itself. You are still moving food to grocery stores. You are still being able to produce things. You have the staff to do that. I think maybe that would be a good way to sort of talk to the consumers themselves about that you are indeed still supplying the food chain.
Sure. And you know what? I do want to assure consumers out there that the food supply chain is intact. I think supply chain is a great way to visualize it. The grocery stores are one link in that chain. ProSnack and Naturally Splendid is one link in that chain. Our Canadian farmers and where we get our ingredients from are an important link in that chain. The Canadian government and the role they are playing now, stepping up, listening to our prime minister talk about the supply chain, is incredibly important. We are under enormous strain, to be perfectly honest. We're being stretched. Naturally Splendid and ProSnack wants to be a very big part of the solution, but we're only one link in that chain. We all heard of the large financial packages that the government is preparing for us. They're moving as quickly as they can. Quite honestly, Steve, I've never seen so much red tape cut as fast as it has been. So I want to assure consumers that the government is working extremely hard to support companies like Naturally Splendid, and they are coming to our assistance. I do think it's important, and our healthcare workers and our frontline people out there who are caring for us, whether it be the doctors and the nurses, police and fire department, that frontline workers. Food service at this point and food manufacturing, quite frankly, is an essential service. All the stores and operations that are unfortunately being shut down that are so difficult on so many people, the one area that's remaining open, of course, is grocery stores and pharmacy, but grocery stores. If that is an indication in my mind of an essential service, because everything else, as we are seeing, is being closed down or very carefully monitored. So essential service is food at this point. We've always felt we were an important part of society in supporting consumers and our government and citizens in general, but no more important than right today. And quite frankly, for the foreseeable future, at least in the short term, we are going to play an important role, but no more important and no less important than any other link in that chain.
Okay, and let's wrap up here with just this. You also suggested that you are going to try and increase some of the production that you're doing right now with that, with the help, obviously, with those loans that are coming from the government. Is that the next sort of stage for Naturally Splendid to be taking at this particular time?
It absolutely is. In fact, through organizations like BDC and EDC, this is where our federal government is funneling the funds. And we've applied to both these organizations. They have fast-tracked applications, Naturally Splendid, through various companies that we have, ProSnack on the operations side, Naturally Splendid, our overall organization. We have applied for grants. We do believe they're being expedited. We understand that. When the past president of the Canadian Hemp Trade Alliance, Russ Crawford, a director of Naturally Splendid, has been in conversations with Ag Canada at the highest levels, and we know that help is coming. They're trying to get there as quickly as they can. So our next steps are to maintain operations, continue to look after our staff. We operate, we bring senior staff in, including myself, and we monitor a couple of things. The health and wellness of our employees, of course, is of foremost importance. But how they enter the facility and the extra SOPs that we go through, all of this takes extra time, extra effort, and quite frankly, cost extra. And it's vitally important that the Canadian government is coming to our assistance, in which they are. But if there's any message that we can send, quite frankly, Steve, it's get here sooner than later. We require your help. We're operating 8 hours a day, 10 hours a day right now. We are prepared to work with whatever levels of government, whether it be private industry or government supported. We are willing to open our facility 24 hours a day, 7 days a week to help to strengthen that supply chain, to be that strongest link we can possibly be.
All right, Craig. Well, thank you for updating us on what you're doing at Naturally Splendid, and we look forward to sharing more news over the next little while. Stay safe, and great to talk to you.
Thank you very much, and stay safe as well. And to all our consumers out there, be safe. Let's listen to the instructions from the government. We're all in this together, and we will all be stronger once we come out the other side of this.
Great message. Craig Goodwin, the CEO of Naturally Splendid.